How you doing, guys? Massive, a bit of a commission. I've been a bit busy, so I'll show you what I've been up to. I've done this morphine for a client. I've got another few chaos things to do for him. I did he gave me free rein on the base, so I decided to do a trench work. If you've seen the Helldrake I did, it's in the same color scheme. It's sort of same customer. So let's have a quick spin around, show you the base work and the model. Really happy with how the base came out. It's very muddy trench work style. Different browns and shades, just try and get a bit. And then there's obviously the trench part. I've magnetized the coils, the whip coils, and I've got the magma cutters to go on them. So that's the Morlaffine. I hope you're liking, guys. And then I've got a Chaos Lord, Nurgle Lord on bike I've done as well. It's in focus. That's this guy here. Get down to the camera a bit. I went with like the Death Guard pre-heresy color scheme, the off bony white armor. Horrible mucky cape, rusty sword, got a few other weapons options to paint up for him, but he just wants a combi melt on him for now. So that's the Chaos Commission. Hope you guys like it. And I'll speak to you soon. See you later. Bye.